Welcome viewers to the first video of a three-part series to create a Star Wars diorama. I got this snow speeder model for my son for Christmas, and I decided to do a Star Wars diorama with it. I've got another model which I'll show you at the end, but for now, enjoy the build and I'll speak to you after. hope you enjoyed that video. This will be the second of the three parts series, the AT-ST Walker, which is another present of my son. Thank you, Thomas. Yeah, the third part is going to be the diorama itself. So for the time being, if you feel like giving me a thumbs up or a comment, feel free. Always enjoy those. Otherwise, I'll catch you on the next one, and bye-bye for now.